Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky in the Lab-RAT-ory with another update on the 64 Impala. We've got all of the base work done, as you can see. All we are missing is the candy. So a couple of little things. It has a tick right there that's hardly noticeable now because I put a little green heart using a nail art stencil. I put a little heart there and I put a little heart there, matching heart. Okay, then you also see some of the nail art stencil work that I did inside of the lines. I put a little wreath on the different parts. It's got these ghosted strange but beautiful graphics on the side, very subtle. Again, the whole thing is very subtle, and I like the way this one turned out. Now tomorrow the plan is to shoot it with a combination of, because I don't want to lose this yellow, you know, so it's going to be a half gold candy, Spanish gold candy, and then half organic green candy. I think that's what it's called. It's this mixture here. Let me show you. It's gonna be that. Yeah, it's an organic green candy base coat. Look how dark it is. But once I mix it with this puppy here, it's gonna be a little lime gold. It's gonna have that weird but beautiful gold sheen to it, and then I'll hit with just the organic candy. I'll hit the sides and it should pop, and then after that, of course, we're gonna add our bling, because this still has a lot of flakes. Let me remove this. It's gonna have a lot of pearl flake all over, and then finally the clear, and then finally final polish. So you see how that gold is just ghosted on there. Again, very subtle but very, very beautiful. I just love the way it turned out, and you could see the mesh. That's the beauty of, again, working with urethanes. You could take your time. The paint dries, it rises up to the challenge, and you get very nice work at the end of it. So, I'm also salivating because I'm already looking at the wheels, you know. So, woohoo, come on wheel. It's going to be nice. I think I'm going to like the way it looks. By the way, ended up breaking the pillar here, but I snapped it back into place, tacked it with a little bit of extra thin or ultra thin Tamiya glue, and it's as good as gold. So my only worry right now, I covered up all the other ticks. My only worry right now, of course, is that little tick there, but I think the candy's gonna help it along, and then a little foiling, and we should be good to go. You know, you see those graphics ghosted on the side. You know, let me remove these so I can handle the you see, yeah, oh, there you go, you can catch it in the light now. That's just a different shade of the color Planet green over lime green, and it makes that kind of bluish turquoise. Look at that. Nice. I just like it. I like the way that turned out. More on that side. So once that catches the light, it's going to be very interesting. Anyway, all right, my friends, that's it. That's what we've got for today. Tomorrow we begin the candy work, then the bling, and the final polishing. I left those side strips there in gold, just so that they're subtle and beautiful. Again, you see them catching the light. Anyway, you get the point. All right, keep making progress on those builds, folks, and keep sharing the styrene. Bye-bye. And the eye candy.